thank you so much. I'm deeply honored, very deeply moved. It's a unique experience in my life. I never dreamt I would be receiving such a distinguished award for my book on Doxing, which I actually wrote in 1987. It's had a number of editions. So I'll speak as quickly as I can before the music comes up. As I said, it's a unique experience, and I really wish my father were alive, because my father, Fred Oates, was the person who took me to boxing matches when I was quite a young girl, Golden Gloves matches and others in Buffalo, New York. And I watched the Friday night fights with him. From my father, I learned respect for boxing, and I learned how to look at boxing and to see the artistry that's beyond the sometimes superficial drama. And another person I'd like to thank who is no longer living is Harvey Shapiro, who is editor at the New York Times Magazine. Harvey called me one day and asked me what I read an article, an essay for the magazine. And I said, well, Harvey, I don't think you'd be interested. I'm writing a novel that has boxing in it. He said, boxing? Write about boxing. And I said, well, Harvey, I don't really know a lot about boxing. He said, well, learn about it and write about it. And so that led to my being doing much research and seeing boxing matches. And for Life magazine, I covered the fantastic historic event of Mike Tyson winning his first heavyweight title. So I was flown out to Las Vegas knowing really nothing, and I learned a lot very quickly. And a very gentlemanly companion there at ringside was Bert Sugar. And my third person I'd like to thank, also no longer living, is Jimmy Jacobs, a wonderful manager of Mike Tyson and other boxers. I assume that you all, many of you know, the late Jimmy Jacobs. So I just have a few words I want to end by saying. The great boxer depends upon a great opponent, but also upon a great community, a bond of intelligence and respect with a sense of history made possible through the combined efforts of writers like those who are gathered here tonight. It is you who help to keep alive our shared bond and the rich culture of boxing. Thank you.